Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. I am Dr. Sarthak Kaushik and I know it has been such a long time since I made any YouTube video related to NEET PG or INICT. It feels very strange to be back after such a long time. It has taken me a lot of efforts to record a video once again. The past 6 to 7 months of residency have been very hectic and it's almost impossible to shoot videos or record videos or even get the time to even think about making videos. But I'm finally going to try right now and let's talk about a few things. So yaar, NEET फिर से डेट चेंज कर दी है. And at this point of time, मतलब तुम्हें लगता है कि यार तुम्हारे साथ क्या घटिया मजाक किया जा रहा है. पहले NEET की डेट सेट करते हैं, इतनी अच्छी डेट सेट करी, सब लोग खुश हैं. उसमें भी कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी जैसे हर साल होती है, ठीक है वो तो चलो होती है हर साल, तो ठीक है किसी की इंटर्नशिप कम्प्लीट नहीं हो रही है, जो हो रहा है, बट उस वैलिड रीजन्स. बट ठीक है, वो तो इंटर्नशिप कम्प्लीशन डेट एक्सटेंड कर दी थी उन्होंने, लास्ट टाइम भी कर दी थी, इस बार भी कर दी थी, फिर NEET पोस्टपोन कर दिया. अब क्या रीज़न था, इलेक्शंस थे या जो भी रीज़न था, उन्होंने NEET की डेट पोस्टपोन करके जुलाई में रख दिया. फिर उन्होंने इतने अच्छे ख्वाब देखे कि जुलाई में एग्ज़ाम करके दे इवन डू द काउंसलिंग इन ऑगस्ट एंड स्टार्ट द सेशन बाय मिड ऑगस्ट. एंड नाउ दे डिसाइडेड टू प्रीपोन द एग्ज़ाम एंड नाउ दे गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द सेशन बाय 16 सितंबर. मतलब आई रिमेंबर हमारा सेशन तो 5 सितंबर को स्टार्ट हुआ था. नाउ दे गोइंग टू स्टार्ट बाय 16 सितंबर, विच आई एब्सोल्युटली नो फॉर श्योर दैट दे आर नॉट गोइंग टू स्टार्ट बाय 16 सितंबर. हमेशा कहीं ना कहीं पे अनएक्सपेक्टेड डिलेज ही लेते ही रहेंगे. तो NMC इज एक्चुअली अ जोक राइट नाउ. बट ठीक है, द रियल क्वेश्चन इज शुड यू बी वरीड अबाउट इट राइट नाउ. अब जो रैंट करना था वो तो रैंट मैंने कर लिया और भी सब लोग रैंट कर ही रहे हैं, आई एम श्योर यू आर रैंटिंग एज वेल, बट उस रैंट का कोई पॉइंट तो है नहीं. तो आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अ वेरी स्पाइसी टेक ऑन दिस वेरी टॉपिक ऑफ NEET प्रीपोनमेंट एंड देन आई ट्राई टू गिव सम ऑफ माय ओपिनियंस ऑन दिस मैटर एंड देन यू कैन सी व्हाट्स इन इट फॉर यू. सबसे पहले तो ये बात कर लेते हैं कि इस 2 वीक्स ऑफ प्रीपोनमेंट अ वेरी बिग डील एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. तो मेरा इस पर तो ये टेक है सिंपल कि 2 वीक्स as much as it seems insignificant, it is important if you've planned your schedule from the very beginning, ke how you're going to approach the final few days of your exams, then I can understand that it can be a little difficult for you to change your entire schedule right now. But if you're someone who hasn't planned about how you're going to approach the final days of your exam, then I think it won't matter that much to you and it's fine also. But there is one thing that you need to realize in between all of this is that the last 2 weeks of the exam are actually very important. It is only for the sole reason because in the last 14 days when you revise the entire syllabus once again, then it will give you a certain edge over others, and that is a true fact. I had never gotten such a higher score in my GTs as much as I got in my final exam only because of the last 14 days of my revision, because that is where I could bring together all of the stuff in a very short amount of time in such a way that it retained my memory. So the last 10 to 14 days are very important if you take that into consideration. But my motive is not to demotivate you or to scare you that you don't have enough time to prepare for your exam. You still have 3 months to study whatever there is and you can shift your last 10 day or 14 day preparation 2 weeks before now. That obviously makes sense. So that is one thing that you have to do, and that will only happen when you realize yourself that these 10 to 14 days actually matter. Jab tum khud realize karoge ki unse fark padta hai, tabhi tum apni preparation ke andar wo difference dekh paoge, wo fark dekh paoge. To isko halke mein to mat lena. Another thing which I think is also important is that जब पता चला था कि NEET पोस्टपोन हो गया है तो a lot of you I'm sure stopped studying, especially for those who are droppers and going to reappear for the exam. I know a lot of people जो एकदम preparation slow हो गई थी just because NEET exam postpone हो गया था, and it is totally valid. I understand the frustration कि भाई आप इतना intense preparation के अंदर पहुँच गए हो, इतनी intense phase में हो अपनी preparation के अंदर, only to realize that the exam is now happening 5 to 6 months later. That does not make sense, right? And I'm sure it did not make sense to you back then also. And it's okay. Tumne break liya and tumne relax kiya. It is okay. The frustration is totally understandable. But I also know that people are finding it very hard to get back on track, to get back up to speed with the pace of studying as they were used to before the news of the postponement. But I think ke ab preponement ki news aa gayi hai, this should be a reminder call, a wake up call for all of you guys who haven't like gotten up to that pace of preparation. It is actually time for you to slowly get into that sprint phase where you can actually make a difference in your preparation. If you don't start right now, you will surely struggle when it comes to the later stages of your preparation. So that is why I believe that ke theek hai, preponement jis bhi way mein hua, jo bhi kar rahi NMC, that is not good for our students at all. That takes a very severe toll on our mental health and it just completely botches our entire preparation strategy. But theek hai, the faster you adapt to this change, the faster you will be able to make some difference in your exam. And let me tell you one thing very truly. Jo abhi NMC kar rahi hai, paper postpone kar rahi hai, prepone kar rahi hai, I'm sure this will not stop in the coming 3 years. I'm sure they will drop one more casual F-bomb right here and there, which can throw you off balance. But it is you who has to make sure that you quickly get back to the same phase that you were in. And that will only happen when you realize ke in sab cheezon se fark nahi padna chahiye meri padhai ko, meri strategy ko. This will also happen after your exam. Tumhe lagta hai ke jo unhone schedule diya hai, they will stick to it. 99% they won't. And it will also trouble you a lot. But us time pe hume koi pressure nahi hota ke theek hai, aaj counseling ki date nahi aayi, aur 4 din baad aa jayegi, aur 6 din baad aa jayegi, aur 1 mahine baad aa jayegi. We don't pile up that stress in our minds because jo main stress tha wo to khatam ho gaya hai exam ka. बट एग्ज़ाम का ऊपर नीचे कुछ होता है, कोई भी ऐसे रूमर फैला देता है कि पेपर अब पोस्टपोन होने वाला है, पेपर कैंसिल होने वाला है, लोग इस पर प्रोटेस्ट कर रहे हैं, लोग यहाँ केस कर रहे हैं, वहाँ केस कर रहे हैं, दैट जस्ट थ्रोज ऑफ अस ऑफ द बैलेंस. और यही चीज़ नहीं करनी है, यू हैव टू रियलाइज कि तुम्हारा पेपर तुम्हारे हाथ के अंदर है. तो दिस वॉज माई टेक ऑन दिस एंटायर प्रीपोनमेंट न्यूज़ ऑफ नीट. आई विश दैट आई कुड हेल्प सम ऑफ यू गाइज get into that zone where you actually start thinking about studying in a better way now. And I'll try to make more and more YouTube videos to help all of you guys in whether if it's related to studies or whether if it's related to the exam giving strategy or anything else in the world. I'll try to make more videos and show more of my face to the camera so that I can also relax sometimes from my duties. So that is all for today's video. I'm sure it helped you. If not, then you can surely seek my help on the YouTube comment section. You can hit me up on Instagram on my Instagram account, that is Doctoring with Sarthak. And even if you don't agree with my opinions, that is completely okay. You can have your own opinions. But this is what something I wanted to share with all of you guys. So here I made a video about it. So till then, take care. And don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and drop a comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. Take care. Bye bye.